And now for terrible voice acting advice with Jerry Blacklisted. The client's vision is very important to them. So when auditioning, you should say the lines given to a T. If you spot any typos in the script, work with it. Say the lines as they're written. The words aren't awkward because the client makes mistakes like we all do. It's because they're onto something. Remember that in voice acting, there are N-otipos. This has been Terrible Voice Acting Advice with Jerry Blacklisted.